Beginners, betting in poker. Betting in poker works like this. When it's your turn, if no one has placed a bet, you have two options, check or bet. Check means that you don't put any chips in the pot. You wait to see what the other players will do. Bet means you put chips into the pot. If someone has already placed a bet, and now it's your turn, you have three options, fold, call, or raise. Fold means that you decide to leave the hand, meaning that you put your cards down and you don't bet on this hand anymore. Call means you put the same amount into the pot as the original bet. Raise means you make the bet bigger than the original bet. The amount raised should be at least double the original bet and should be placed on the table. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com